So QB is a telepresence robot. It allows you to teleport into any location you want to be at for meetings, for remote team collaboration, and for even virtual employment. So we're looking to create a physical instance of somebody in a different location that lets you both see people, talk to them, and get work done. And what we've done is we've put this robot onto a two-wheeled self-balancing platform that lets you drive down halls, go into cubicles, basically dynamically work in remote locations without any obstacles, or in the case of video conferencing systems, without any umbilical cords, without any kind of tethering, if you will, of your ability to meet and talk to people. We see a big opportunity for this in a number of different segments. One is the idea of remote team collaboration. So the idea that people can be anytime with the team members in a different location to, in this case, log into QB through a web browser, and it's as simple as that. We're really, our tagline for this is basically the two-second commute. So within 2 seconds, you're inside QB and you're at your work environment and you're meeting people, collaborating, and getting your job done. So it's a very simple way to, and very effective, to get into a remote presence, if you will, into a different location. Using QB, you're able to get your job done remotely somewhere else and never have to be physically there. So that could be a sales clerk, it could be a security guard, it could be even a remote receptionist. And as we build out the functions and services around QB, we believe we're going to find a lot of different opportunities to bundle not only services but also employment-like opportunities around QB. QB has a camera up here, an interactive touch display that shows both live video and static pictures. We have an audio system at the top of QB, which is an audio speaker along with three different microphones. This is a laser pointer that lets you point at obvious different objects as part of the remote presence. This here is a telescoping neck, which goes... I just woke him up. If I hold him up vertically like this for a while, he begins to turn himself on. So now he's now self-balancing and moving forward. Come back this way. You see us? Okay. Here we go. We look at QB as extending people's reach to other people. And it's going to empower people to do wonderful things because of that.